Italy aggressively invaded Ethiopia in 1935 with 120,000 soldiers, and the nascent League of Nations disappointed Ethiopian Emperor Haile Selassie in its ability to maintain world peace. The Italian army attacked both soldiers and civilians with mustard gas, so Haile Selassie brought his concerns to the League of Nations.